Last year we had 95 Barton, 95 Bale, 95 Luke Shaw and 95 Griezmann, and this year there's been literally no one. Until now, there is a 95 rated blue J Rodriguez card. 95 pace, 94 shooting, 91 passing, 93 dribbling, 90 defending and 92 heading. What the fuck? He is the best and rarest card in the whole game. And I got the chance to play with him. I mean, I'm not really that fussed though. It's not like a huge deal or anything. Oh my god! Let's have a look at his in-game stats. What the fuck? Oh my god. What the fuck? Oh! He's amazing! Holy shit! Oh my fucking god! Yeah, he's pretty nuts. Here is what happened when I played with him. No! Oh, Jesus Christ! Yay, I scored a goal! Time to explain. EA give out 95 cards to professional football players if they ask for them. J Rodriguez asked for one, gave it to his brother, and I was playing on his brother's account. I didn't hack him or anything, he genuinely let me on it. That's about it, really. I want to say a big thanks to Joe, who's Jay's brother, and to Josh and Tom as well, who made this possible. I'll leave a link to all their Twitters in the description, so go ahead and follow them. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Oh, shit. Okay.